So the things that I love about IU School of Medicine, specifically in Fort Wayne, is kind of like the small community that you're in and like how it really enhances the whole learning process.
Having a smaller class size allows you to know your classmates as well to a greater degree. And so I think that builds a lot of camaraderie.
The faculty is very nice, very open. They all have open door policies. So even if they're busy, you have a question, you go up there, they will answer it. They're also willing to help, willing to go out of their way to make sure that you're getting the experience you want from medical school.
So I have a second year mentor. I have a mentor that is a physician in family practice. And then I also have a mentor who's a orthopedic surgeon. So they make sure that we definitely have a support system in different fields of medicine to make sure that we get exposed to every single, you know, facet that we might possibly want to go into.
My favorite thing so far is most of our preceptors, it's just us and then them. So if there's a patient, I'm seeing them on my own, presenting on my own. If there's a surgery or a C-section, I'm first assist. They really invest themselves into you because they have that time to invest into you.
Fort Wayne is kind of described as a big, small town to a lot of people. So it'll have a lot of stuff to do downtown. There's always festivals and different things like that going on.
We have a vast amount of restaurants. I think the restaurant to person ratio is vastly, you know, disproportionate, which is great because, you know, as in medical school, you gotta have that comfort food, right?
Medical school is a really difficult process and it's hard to go through alone. So one thing to think about is when you're going through this journey is if you have people that you can depend on, rely on, and inspire you to do well, that's something that you could easily find at Fort Wayne.
I think really any student can do well here. If you want a more one-on-one experience with your mentors and physicians and professors, then this is the place to be. I think we believe we get the best teaching up here in Fort Wayne. So I think that we learn the best. Might be biased.